secret?
What secret?
The reason you are shining like this.
Well, the reason is you don't have to know.
I'm serious. I want to be like you and shine like you.
You cannot be like me or shine like me. Mm-hmm. If I tell you what I went through to look like this, you will pick your two slippers and run back to your village.
Maybe I can't pass through search.
Yes, maybe your next life.
Yes, I hear the S2, I hear the fan better girls, and we carry front and back. Everything is set, you're supposed to understand now.
It's your joy. You don't buy, you don't follow up with your business.
What do they worry now?
Now you don't worry me.
Don't you worry now?
Now you don't worry me. See, my guy, I don't feel alive. You go buy, go use money, buy market, me will profit you.
Oh, so wait till you can try to talk now, be say, guess, no, you profit, baby. Now, don't you call it talk. Be like, I don't press your remote for house. I don't go.
Buy, I don't go.
Hello? Please leave me alone, I'll call you later.
Fine, gay.
Kilode, do I know you?
My name is Bayo Kuka, the son of the oil plantation.
I don't understand.
I mean oil plantation now.
You mean oil plantation is your father?
No, I mean my father was in an oil plantation.
Now how can I help you?
See, baby, let me just tell you my mind right now. I love you and I want to take care of you.
How much do you have?
I have 25,000 naira.
Okay, if you really love me, give me the money.
I should give you the money.
Give me the
now.
Money. Now.
I'll give it to you.
Give it to me.
Okay, just wait. It's not 25,000.
25,000. Okay. Thank you.
But before then, you know we have to do putu putu now. Ah.
We must do putu putu now. Let's go.
Buy your dears.
No, they kill it.
I give her 25 kimi to run some kind of stuff for me. So as busy not, I'll come back later. I know that. Yeah, you too. What's I do to you?
What does she do that she gets all these things? Or is she in any immoral act? No. I must find out. Doni! Good night.
What is the matter?
Space. No, sorry. No matter. Excuse me.
So you know why you just give me money? I use school money, I take tell you say, how far? Take this money. So you know why you just give me back, Abi? Let me tell you something, don't worry me.
How do you shout? How many months now? 3 months.
But by the way, when I call you, I just shout for
shout.
Shout, girl, Benny, calm down. But my own money, girl, calm down. Hey, you better hold your own before I break you, sweep this fuck up.
Who be this madman? Who be this fish?
Please, I ask you why. Ask your brother why you
give
me money. No, I mean, ask your brother why you give me money.
I give you now.
still searching, though.
But me, I want to chop party where I see.
You. Are you not old enough to go and get married? What are you still doing here?
I'm not able.
But you are the oldest.
Who is the oldest? Yes,
now.
Lecturer. Why is that you're always having problems with your lecturers, eh?
You're in the left brain.
I need to stop all this. I need to just focus on one man. Someone that will love me for who I am. I need to stop this life of pretense. Yes, I need to stop this life of pretense.
What is it? You want to come and do putu-putu again?
I take it easy. What is wrong with you?
You, what is wrong with you?
Now me hear the cause. You know where I be?
You know where I be?
See, Makachuku, if you call me again, I go slap you.
Makachuku, you not fit do anything.
How you doing?
Sorry, I'm happy. What's the secret?
I have finally seen my missing
weave. You're not serious, big bro.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna hug me.
Derek, help me, come and look.
Why are you calling them now?
It's cause for celebration now.
Guess what?
Big bro said he has found his missing
weave. So that means what can
you do? That means wedding rice.
What marriage rice? Definitely I'm getting married. The only say that I've seen my missing
weave.
It's not the same thing, anything.
Just
to about what? Take me, Jerry. I'm not getting married.
I will be away, please do take care of yourself, alright?
I'll miss you.
I will miss you too. But I will transfer you.
What's happening? Angela. Jesus. Angela, don't do this to me. Somebody please help me. Angela, don't do this. Stop it, please. Angela, somebody please help me.
I'm fine.
What do you mean by you're fine?
I'm fine. I'm sorry. My name is not Angela. My name is Bimbola. I've been doing this for the past 3 years now. Please, it's because of the way guys treat me. I felt you were the same. Please forgive me.
It's okay. I understand everything. I love her for whom you are, not for what you have. And I would like to spend the rest of my life with you. Please be mine.